Keith, it was dark, and all I was thinking about was getting to Eden, all right?
We're safe at home. Go on.
She held my gun on me in there.
Let me get this straight. So, would you hear this woman, who was allegedly an excellent markswoman, and she was holding a gun on you, and she ran away?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know why.
Why? So then you, who didn't have a gun, who dropped your gun, you ran after. Don't you think it would have been a better idea to call the police?
I had chased her through these halls. I saw her come into this room. She closed the door behind her and locked it before I could get in here. Eden! For God's sake, open this door!
Okay, where was the gun?
The gun was right there. And this door was open. Whoever did this came in and went out that door.
Did she say anything?
Yeah, she did. Who did this to you, Elena?
He did. That man killed me.
And she pointed towards the mirror.
But you saw nothing.
No, nothing. But maybe yourself.
Something else occurs to me here. I keep wondering how far you would go actually to protect this woman. I mean, here with Eleanor pushing you right to the edge. So, I mean, just hypothetically speaking, if you were really driven along a real far way and you knew it was involving Eden, would you commit the ultimate crime of passion?
Cruz Castillo, you're under arrest for the murder of Elena Nicholas. You have the right to remain silent. If you give up the right to remain silent, anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to speak with an attorney or to have an attorney present during questioning. If you so desire and cannot afford one, an attorney will be appointed to you without charge before questioning. Do you understand each of these rights I have explained to you? Do you wish to give up the right to remain silent? Do you wish to give up the right to speak with an attorney and have him present during questioning? Do you understand each of these rights?
The right to remain silent.
You wish to give up
the right
to
remain silent. And do you wish to give up the right to
speak with an attorney? We, the jury, in the above entitled case, find the defendant, Cruz Castillo, guilty of the crime of murder in the first degree.
Did it.
Daddy. Cruz killed me, Daddy. Daddy, 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 Daddy.
No. I just feel like somebody's breathing down my neck from her grave.